Okay. I have returned. So, interesting development. You can't put the word fuck in the ticker, in the title on Twitch. Because my thing said Splatoon, and it would not update unless I censored the word fuck. Because the title was going to be GTA 5 Script Fuckery, right? Had to censor it. I was wondering why everyone thought I was playing Splatoon tonight. Anyway, hi guys. If you're new, I was able to fix it. I think actually even the YouTube Twitch thing worked as well. And so that's good. So two things are now working that didn't work 5 minutes ago. And again, tonight, we're going to be checking out Helix Snake's script.
Ooh, wait!
And immediately Franklin is high. Why'd you do that, Franklin? Come on, we got shit to do. Like that. It changed back to Splatoon? What? What do you mean it changed back to Splatoon? Hang on a second. Let me just check. No, it's GTA 5. You have to refresh your page, and then it'll say Grand Theft Auto 5. So, at least people know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, wait. I mean, I can't say fuck. Sorry. Oh man, that was some good shit. Oh, the weed was too good. It was too good. Are you alright, Franklin? Franklin's alright.
Shit, that hurt.
So. Hey, whoa, don't fight me. You wouldn't like me when I'm mad. You would not like me at all when I'm mad. This is what you get. This is what you get for picking a fight with Franklin. Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained?
Idiot! Damn!
Okay, Franklin again is just too high. He can't handle this fight. Whoa, what the fuck? How did he get down here? Oh. And Franklin's dead. So that's a hell of a start. This is the power of the Helix Snake script. Helix Snake can make these things happen. He can make dreams come true. I don't know if you guys knew that about him, but it's true. So there's a few other commands too. For example, alright, so Franklin, you know, you can ragdoll, right? So we're gonna ragdoll. What's this? This is the dance command. Which doesn't mean traditional dancing. It means this. Whatever this is one of the functions of this script. Whoa.
That hurt.
What else? There's a button here for fly up. Okay, there it is. Hey, how is he surviving this? Check something out. I gotta check something out. We're gonna go under here.
Oh man!
We're gonna fly up. Franklin is not able to lift this truck. Did you hear what he just said? He said this don't make no fucking sense. He is 100% correct. But he's alive. He's alright. He's okay. That's the thing. Franklin, he's resilient. Okay, so now we got a car. I knew he was good, but I didn't know he was that good.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Look at this. Look at this speed. This unparalleled speed. And up we go. Oh, no, Franklin. I'll save you. Whoa. Oh my god, these fucking noises. Oh my god.
Oh crap, that hurt.
It's a hell of a day, huh, Franklin? But we're alright, everything's fine. Except for when Franklin found true love. Whoa! That wasn't true love. That was death. Whoops. That was a mistake. What I meant to do was there's a button that does... Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing, but it was a thing. Okay. The worst day ever. This is Franklin's worst day. By far. Have you heard the good news about our Lord Jesus Christ? She's gonna be okay. You okay? Fuck. Nope, we're not done yet. We're not done yet, miss.
Oh my god.
Okay, everyone's gonna be fine. She got out. Franklin's okay. Life is good yet again. All is good in the hood. You're everything? How could any of this feel good, Franklin? Stop stating the obvious. What the hell? Oh my god, I can go so fast that I can propel cars. Franklin's the name. Speed's the game! Okay. Hang on, I'm gonna try to do this just right. There you go. Oh, that's how you do it. You knock him off. Whoa. Oh, shit! Oh, he's dead, finally. Okay, I was wondering when that was gonna happen. Okay. All right, so that's those are some of the things you can do. Set target to closest. Okay, so we're going to do something here. We're going to do No, that's not it. So we have to find a pedestrian who's very close. Right, we'll do that.
That was strange.
And then we have a button here that takes us directly to this pedestrian. This is what sex looks like, guys. Allow me to be the instructor for this evening. When a man is madly in love with a woman, he gyrates on her corpse until a baby is produced. The secretions! Oh, wait a minute. I think she's dead. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I thought we were in love. I thought this was love. Okay, yeah, we don't want to do first person ragdoll because that's bad.
Please,
Oh my god! I can show you the world. Oh god, the gas is leaking. Franklin Christ! That's alright. Wonder where my homie's at. Whoops. Oh no. I didn't mean to die. I just wanted to fuck around with the truck. Alright, so what we need to do now is, Franklin, I think we've tortured enough. And we'll make this a little bit more user-friendly. Just make myself invincible. Whoa, what? Okay, you can't ragdoll. Monkey will not let you ragdoll. That's weird. Okay, the cow's good. Seven people were killed today when a cow went on a murderous rampage in San Andreas. Reports of the cow ascending into the air while carrying a truck cannot be confirmed at this time. Okay, those wheels just got weird. Okay, cow is ragdolling on his own. I didn't even press the ragdoll button that time. I think the cow's a bit unstable. You know what? This is cool and everything, but I think it's time to get a car. We need some wheels, honey. Get me in. What's wrong? Everything's fine. Do not panic. This is scandalous, I would say. The blimp is dead. Yeah, I think the blimp is dead. Gotta leave the vehicle before it explodes, otherwise the cow might die. Oh, I think we glitched the Jeep. Yeah, it looks like we glitched the Jeep, guys. Which, for some reason, is surprising me more than a cow destroying a balloon with a Jeep. Oh, there was the Jeep. The blimp, rather. Oh. Hey. What's up? Yeah, I like this car. This is an alright car. I was wondering, do you need this? Can I borrow your car? I'm a police officer.
Being a teacher explains.
Thanks.
Why I speak so loudly and talk down to everyone. Can you understand?
Sorry. Sorry. Oh, god damn it. Cows just can't drive. Keep them out of the fucking car. Ah! Wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong button. God damn it! Wrong button! Why do I keep ragdolling? The cow is too unstable. We need a better subject. Coyotes, they got their shit together, right? They're like predators. Does that count? We good? You know, I'm still alive. I'm fine. Everything's gonna be okay. I told you about coyotes. They got their shit together. Look, he's fine. Everything's all right. This is the coyote's natural habitat. Oh, really? What weapon? I'm a fucking coyote. What weapon are you talking about? Let me in. They won't let me in, guys. It's very disappointing. We're gonna go over to the blimp again. There we go. This is the fastest form of travel, Coyote Air. Not even Liberty City has better travel than this. Oh, poor coyote. It's fine. Everything's fine. We're good. All right. Now we're gonna have to make it so that we're not good, though. Yep. You know what's next.
We are in route. Air support in route.
Whoa. What? No. What? Crackles, please. Alright, you gotta do the humpback. But the humpback didn't work before. I don't know why. Humpback usually works.
You'll regret that.
Never mind. Maybe they fixed the whale. Or broke it, depending on your point of view. So let's not do that. Cat. Well, you guys want to see something real cool? I know. It's been pretty cool so far, but it's going to get a lot cooler. Juggernaut ragdoll mode on. I don't even know what this means. I need the car. No! Get me in there. No! Stat. Oh, that's what it means. Everything just gets faster and crazier. Gotcha. It's okay, we're gonna put the fire out.
Oh my God!
Well, the wheels turn. That's not too bad. Vehicle, juggernaut vehicle. I don't know what this means either, but we'll find out. Oh my sweet god, is she wearing a thong? Need water. Need to put out the fire quickly. Okay, car's good. We're in good shape. No, we're not. We need more water. I think that's enough. Wait a second, what's that in the distance there? Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Sir, you're not gonna believe this, but there's a car violently attacking us. It appears to be... I think a cat is driving it. I think a cat just blew up one of our planes, sir. Not ogre yet. No! Ah, damn it. It's not ogre yet! Oh, I think that was it. I think I made a mistake. Oh wait, no. Yep. Plane is going down. I believe they lost an engine. This is insane. Just an assault from a cat driving a car. Just an onslaught. The plane is trying, guys. Look. The plane's got this, maybe. Maybe. It can recover still. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. No, it's not. What else? Are there any other planes in the air? No. Fuck this piece, I'm out. I'm out, son. Okay, so we've got the juggernaut stuff on. I have to drive into people. Hang on. Hello, can you help me? I'm a poor defenseless cat. Can you take me home? They know! They know! So that's what Ragdoll Juggernaut does, huh? It fucking propels trucks to the stratosphere. Whoa! Oh my god, this is insane. This cat is a fucking menace. Oh my god. The thing- Whoa. I just exited the level. Okay, now let me crash into a pedestrian this way. There, that wasn't exactly a pedestrian, but... You're not getting away. Oh my god. Oh my god. So that's what it does. Alright, this cat has had too much power. We have to do something a little different now. Who's being a dick? I want to mate with you. Let me mate with you.
What?
Sorry.
This sucks.
Yeah, tell me about it. What the fuck? Oh my god! Everything is being destroyed. It's amazing. I love it. Alright, there's more. Okay, we gotta do more things. This is what happens when you get swole. You get this power. Let me show you the power. That's the power of mating. Swole mate. Have you found your swole mate on plentyoffish.com?
This sucks.
I need this. Amazing. It's just a rainbow vehicle. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Okay, I'd like to get out of the vehicle now. Thanks. Are you shooting at me? Are you really shooting at me, guys? Bad idea. Bad idea, you just got booty blasted. Were you my swole mates? Now it's nice and peaceful. Let's see who else. Hang on, guys. Gotta find a good skin.
Let's get in there.
Hey, watch it. Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Is every character gonna be okay? Here we go. It's an old man. Sonny, there's been a mistake. I'm actually not that bad. I'm an old man. I think you've made a terrible mistake. A terrible mistake. A terrible mistake. I've got the power.
Shit! I've got you, buddy! Give it up!
Sonny, you've made a terrible mistake. Okay. All right. This one is easy. Mark of Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm a fucking black hole! Mark of Sacrifice? Oh my god. Look what I've done! Sorry, but I have to go, Sonny's. Sonny Jims. It's time for me to leave, Sonny Jims. I have things to do. Oh, crash. Game crash imminent. You know, the fucking harbinger of doom. I bring death and destruction wherever I go. An unassuming old man such as myself. Oh god, someone's alive! This looks like an old Nick Offerman. This guy lived. You get a medal for that.
Shit.
Let's hang out. I think... Oh, he's dead now. Hey, how did that kill him? He survived all of that, and then that killed him? Does this guy only say one thing? Mark of Sacrifice. Oh my god. I bring the death wherever I go. Oh, this is gonna crash the game. How is the game not crashing? Don't know what's happening. I don't know where I am anymore. Okay. Wow, I just fucked up Los Santos hard. Give me that booty. I need it. I need it now. Give it to me. What is he saying? Is he saying, you know, chain gun? I don't understand what he's saying.
Shit.
Ow.
That shit is burned. It's
I don't even need a gun for you.
It's wrong, you can't get up.
I'm taking you down.
I need a perp. We're in pursuit.
Cocksucker. No!
He ran away. I didn't even attack him.
You don't change on?
You know, change on. Let us create an offspring together.
Shit.
I saw a helicopter.
이런 젠장.
What's he saying? 이런 젠장. What is that? Helicopter fun times here in GTA 5. Whoa! Magic bus. Look at this unassuming old man.
Oh, come on.
Hang on. Hang on. So we need to get to a strip club. By far the best way to travel. By far.
Tip, the ladies love
shit.
I'm here. Hello, sir. I'm here for the bitches. I'm the new dancer now. You know, chain gal. I was hoping this would work. It's not working. I kind of hear some shit happening on the outside. Like, there is some really nasty shit happening with cars outside right now. They're just continuously crashing into the strip club over and over again. We can't see it. There are no strippers here, guys. This place is completely devoid of strippers. Seriously, there's not a single female in this establishment.
Roger that. I'm right here.
You know, Chenya. Hello, sir. Couldn't handle my good looks.
I'm a bouncer. I love this.
Fucking like cars orbiting around me now. Now? Let's car black hole. Oh, it's that! What am I looking at? What am I looking at? Even. Oh my God! So how long is this gonna be happening for? They're just fucked. They're just fucked. It's just fucked. That's all there is to it. There's nothing that I can do to stop that from happening. I don't know what he's saying. It's funny every time.
Shit. Asshole.
He says two things. Good thing I lost my wanted level. Whoa, okay, I think, yeah, it got fucked up real hard. Now it's just floating in the air. Somehow we black hole. we black holed it so bad. Oh my God. There's another vehicle inside this vehicle.
He's hiding behind something.
No, let me in. I want to get in. You got nowhere to go! Oh, I can bring the police force to its knees. Katamari vehicles. Katamari vehicles with an invincible vehicle. Katamari Damasi. It's like roundabout on crack. Whoa, what? I pressed F by accident. Whoops. Sorry, I'll just get another one. This is an amazing script. Holy shit, Helix Snake, I can't believe you managed to do this. We are now playing Katamari Damacy in GTA 5.
Don't
How do I get the cinematic view? What button is cinematic view? This is what first person looks like. First person Katamari Damacy. I hope you guys didn't eat anything too recently, because it's going to be puked right the fuck up. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's V. You have to hold down V. I'm not sure. What the hell? Oh, no, 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 I didn't want to get out. I didn't press F. Get me back in my car. Oh, we gotta start a new one. It's R. Yeah, it's R. Cool, thank you. Let's just get this party started, shall we? Guys, this isn't working out too well. This isn't working out too well! Oh my god! There's so many cars! Reports of a giant car daisy chain destroying the city. The police say they don't know how, and they don't have any idea how to handle this situation. But every time a car touches another car, it attaches. This really could be the end of the world. Here's Jim with the weather. The suspect only had this to say. You know, Chang'an. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yep. Oh god, the bitrate has got to be awful on Twitch. I'd be amazed if you guys could even see anything that's happening right now. I can barely see what the fuck. I don't even know where the mountain is. All these cars are in the way. It's beautiful. It is beautiful. They've called in the military. It's still not good enough. I can't disconnect them. They're stuck. Even if Katamari's off, they're just stuck. This is what it looks like in this police car. I gotta go to the airport. Is that the airport? I can't even tell what I'm looking at. Oh no, this is the military. This is the military base. We've got a plane. You know, chain gun. We've got multiple aircraft. That was fun. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We're still going. We're still going. The script has been disabled. The game disabled the script. Why am I exploding?
Come on.
Oh, they're shooting at me with tanks. Right.
Cover me while I reload.
I need this. So I can't use any of the scripts now until I restart, presumably. Someone's driving the police car that turned yellow. It's invincible still. You know? Is there an aircraft that's not broken? Going to escape now. We need more runway. This isn't enough. Not enough.
You are flying in restricted airspace. Turn around immediately.
Too late. They're driving the invincible police car. That's the only thing that can stop me, my own vehicle. Can't hurt me. You can't. Oh shit, no. I'm gonna be okay. I'm a good pilot.
Dispatch, we're at the location. No suspect visible. Dispatch.
I need to live. I need to live. I need to live. Okay, got this. Shit. I can't get up. It's over. No. It needs to end. They don't know where I am now. Control R does not reload the script. I will be redoing the script, don't worry, I'm gonna do that. But right now Control R doesn't work.
Get some! Gonna hunt you down.
You know, we can't keep doing this, guys. This is wrong, it's illegal, and we need to fix this. Did this guy just drive away with someone on his hood? What the fuck are these people doing? Where are they going?
Cover me, poser.
Guys, where are they going? What the hell is going on over here? You guys okay? Everything's fine. And now we can go back home to Cottage Park. Chenjan! We could do that together. And, great. And the old man will live a happy life. Actually, you know what? We can't end it like this. I'm gonna reload to check out the other parts of the script. But before I do that...
We are in route! Air support in route!
You'll never find me! You'll never find me! This old man has been through so much. You can't get me. Oh, wait, maybe they can. Hang on, guys. There it is.
What the
dead. He was going to get into the submarine and it was going to be awesome. All right, we got to reload the script. There's a few things I haven't done yet, so just give me a second. Oh, God, that was amazing. All right, so rest in peace, old man. I don't even know what your name was. All right, reloading. Changing mag. We have, speaking of new two on the vine, we'll be online soon. Chain Jen. Is that what he's saying? Like Jen? Okay. So here we are yet again. We've got a few more things. Okay. So I think it works, by the way. The YouTube thing. I just tested it. And it looks like when you... If I'm live while one of my YouTube, while you're watching one of my YouTube videos, it'll say that I'm live on Twitch. So I guess it actually worked. Didn't work for like a few weeks and I just forgot about it, and then today it worked. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, it works. It works. Cool. All right, so story mode, we have two more functions. Too many games coming up this week. I have guitar picks and kazoos and stuff to give away. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We might do the rest of the heists. I would like to, but there's just been so many other goddamn things to do. Oh, fuck. All right, hang on. So we need a new skin. Military bum. Amazing. Oh, this guy's doing all right. Finguru. That's the name of this guy, Finguru.
Jesus, take the wheel.
What?
Well, damn, excuse me.
What the fuck? He's so fucking got a. What's going on here? Who is this character? Sweet fucking God. That was amazing.
Jack, get him!
We got you now!
Stop what you're doing right now!
Hey, oh,
Why did I turn to normal? I want to go back to that guy. Whoa, 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 whoa! That sucked. I think we're gonna need invincibility again. Okay, next is... It's called, Pedestrian Magnet. Let me show you how handsome and buff this character is. Everyone wants a piece of him. Everyone. They die. When they do this, they cannot survive. I have an idea. Guys, did a bird just magnetize to me? I think a bird just killed itself because it saw me. Hang on, we need to test this out.
Fucked up.
You bet. Not just people, birds too.
Oh crap!
Okay. Come. What is going on here? Wrong button.
Turd.
All right, we're going to go to the strip club again. Talk. Strip club. Hello, sir. I'd like to use your establishment, your fine establishment. And again, there's no women. For some reason. Oh wait, no, there's some, I think. Wait, no, I don't see any. Yet again.
Oh, bullshit.
Don't know how to handle myself in a strip club, so I just ragdoll. Wrong button again. This guy was unaffected.
Turd.
And I'm still a turd. There's one guy left alive, so he can call me a turd. Everyone else is dead, except that one guy who was not affected by my charm. I'm ready for you, police. Come to me. And then the other one was, backspace plus insert plus num one. Geddon. Geddon. And the rest of the words. Even the cops are calling me turd.
Unit 240.
this works in a vehicle. No, it doesn't. It's a fucking Jurassic car. Oh, I'm saying the turd thing. That's what my character says. Oh, but I was invincible. God damn it. Stop, Michael, stop. Michael. We're gonna do a mission now, okay? Michael, I need you at your best for this. This is how Michael gets home. Every day. Michael, come on, you're pro at this. You do this all the time. Alright, there you go. Hello, it's me. It's Michael. I'm home. Hi, son. Oh, is that fuck. You, son? Son, is that you?
What is
son,
this shit?
I am father. Son, show me. Who is this guy?
Oh, shit.
This guy isn't my son. You're not my son. Get out. Well, this guy's resilient. Holy shit.
Oh, man!
That guy survived what many, many, many others could not.
Ah, oh, crap! That hurt.
I'm home. I'm ready for a mission now. I'm ready for a mission.
Oh, man, that. Oh, that shit.
Amazing.
Each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love.
Oh, it doesn't work during a cutscene.
The wheels.
Wait a minute. This is where you first get Trevor. Oh, that's right. You ready, Trevor? No! Wade was abandoned?
That dopey cowboy's forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of... That dopey cowboy's forced our...
What about the dopey cowboy?
Whoa!
Wade was abandoned yet again. Wait, oh, he, you know, he's dead this time.
Now!
Produce that.
Are you sure you're...
Holy fuck.
Oh. The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Look, guys, we got a very important thing to do, but I'm a little hungover, so just give me some time. I just need some time, Morty, please. Just need a minute, Wade. Okay. Oh, yes. Yes, comfort me, Wade. Comfort me. Oh, wow. I didn't even know that was a thing in this game where you could crawl out from under a car. That's cool.
You're coming. Gee!
You do that again, I'll take you to your seat. Make it.
Sorry, Wade. Get back in, buddy.
This is different. This is erotic literature.
I work.
What? Come on, Wade. Let's go. Let's go.
You're kind of pale, Trevor. You sure you're okay?
What is wrong with you? Get in!
Hey there!
All right, Wade. Get in. Come on, Wade.
Get in the truck, Wade. Now.
Come on, Wade. Get in, Wade.
Speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Wade,
again, I'll take you to your seat.
Yeah, Wade. asshole. What are you doing? Hold on. Better, Wade. Come on. Get in.
You're kind of pale, Trevor. Are you sure you're okay?
If you think you saw an apparition... If you think you saw an apparition, there's a number of likely explanations. I mean, the government are releasing chemicals to control global warming. They'll try and control anything.
What have been is the wrong with you?
Yeah, Wade, what are you doing, asshole? Come on, get in, Wade!
Truck, Wade. No! Shut up! It was the ghost of Michael Townley, alive and well, taking the same scoop!
Wade, you dick, why'd you die? Come on, Wade, we got shit to do.
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach...
Monos Dios. Monyo-na-na-na-na-na. Okay, we're gonna do this for real. The last time. Here we go.
We gotta find the rest of the lost.
We got this. Wade's gonna be fine this time.
Deranged paranoid freaks.
The car is still moving.
You're kinda pale, Trevor. Are you sure you're okay?
If you think you saw an apparition, there's a number of likely explanations. I mean, look out! The government are releasing chemicals to control global warming. They'll try and control anything. It might have been the baby somehow with the light.
Mom, Wade, stay in.
It was the ghost? Michael Townley.
Yeah, Michael Townley. Wade, stay in. This is important, Wade. We got shit to do.
That jewel store job in Los Santos?
My cousin lives in Los Santos.
Yeah. Well, why don't you reach out to us?
Wait!
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Who the fuck is crying?
Come on! Quit tripping and get!
Get! I'm ready for you boys now. Okay, Wade, can you hold on better this time?
You're kind of pale, Trevor. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I just became a stripper.
If you saw an apparition, there's a number of likely explanations. I mean, the government are releasing...
In the truck, Wade. Now!
Yeah, Wade.
You do that again, I'll
I didn't become a stripper so you could get out of my truck.
Hey there!
Come on, Wade. Come on, Wade. You got this, Wade.
Thank you. I mean, the government are releasing chemicals to control global warming. They'll try and control anything. It might have been the vapor somehow with the light.
Is Trevor?
That jewel store job in
the voice Angeles? Doesn't work because he's a different character. I'm okay. Is Wade okay? Wade's fine. God damn it, Wade! Musculature.
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
All right, I think that's about it, guys. I don't think we could do any more of this. Yeah, we've hit our apex. Try one more thing.
That dopey cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
Try the teleport function. Oh, it's just you die. You just die. You fail. You fail the mission. Doesn't work. The middle mouse during the cutscenes doesn't work. Let me try something, actually. Let me try one more thing. Online game. Replay mission. You have passed the current mission. Let me load this one. And then I'll try a different mission. I want to try using the ragdoll in the cutscene. It didn't work when I was using Michael earlier, so I don't know if it'll work this time, but that's one thing I really wanted to see. Holy fuck. Okay, here we go. Where'd that call? What did the coffee just do?
Yeah, is this strip deck? Yeah, I want to return this.
Let's try the prologue. It works.
Pay attention, no one gets hurt.
No one gets hurt.
Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey, hey, ah, come on. Finally.
Don't do any crap.
No, shut up. Shut the fuck up. Come on, in the back. Come on.
Hands right back. Who,
what? Gun.
We're giving you everything you want.
Gun.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself.
Don't blow.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
Em, get these assholes in the closet. In the back. Come on. Hurry.
What's he doing? He's gonna kill us in here. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it. All right. You can do this?
We can do this. This is how you do it. This is how you do a job. to abandon the mission first. Right. Okay, so here, we'll do one more set of cutscenes. Don't blow yourself! Advice for all. Everyone here right now, now you know. Don't blow yourself. Unless you're Marilyn Manson, in which case you can remove two of your ribs so you can blow yourself. But that was just an urban legend. It wasn't real. Shocking, I know.
Oh, man.
All right, let's try this one.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
I want to go over there with them.
I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
Spirit walking exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the
patriarchy. We are
women.
Women. We are free. We are women. We are
where is Franklin? Franklin has disappeared.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
I'll walk. I'm walking, Lamar. See? I'm walking. We're walking together. You and I, together. We will walk. Where do you wish to go, Lamar?
Hey, let's go.
Boy, is Lamar just abandoned the mission and me? Yo, Lamar is just running away.
Man, you always was the easily distracted motherfucker.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping fool, that clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just
yo,
look like that.
Yo, are you okay, Lamar? You're not looking so good. What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing?
Anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking
man,
with you.
Man, fuck you.
I don't know where we're going. Where is he leading me? I don't even know if this is the right way. I think I broke his AI completely.
Man, there's two homies right here waiting on your ass.
I'm waiting for you, Lamar. Fucking tell me where you want me to go, man. Stop walking into trash. I'm the trash man. I eat trash.
Do I need to put a leash on your ass? Come on, let's go, dawg.
Chop knows what to do. You don't. I'm here. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's go, Lamar. Some impressive jiggling. All right. Next game.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
What's up, Chop? You can find Chop. Mission failed. Chop dead. Chop molested. Where's Chop? Guys, I think Chop is in... I glitched Chop through the wall. Oh my god! Chop, I'm so sorry! I'm gonna put you down, old yeller. Sorry, boy. Has to be done. Okay, I can't even do that. Chop just wanted to have a family. That's all he ever wanted.
Get that out of my face.
Because we didn't fire a single gun up until now, and I'm just gonna fire a few guns and then switch games. Do that. All right, never mind then. All right, that'll be it. Yeah, let's exit. All right, guys. Well, that was GTA 5. That thanks to Helix Snake and his wonderful scripts. And that was awesome, Helix. Well done. I'm blown away by some of the shit that happened tonight. Oh my god. All right. Well. Wait, I went to quit game. Why is it still game? Guys, why is the game still happening? I thought I quit. I just quit the mission, maybe. Alright. It's time for a killing spree. There's no one here. The fuck? There's no one here. There's someone. Hang on, there's someone.
What the fuck?
I love you. Oh, are you naked? Are you naked? Oh, no, you're not.
Move your ass! Blast on medium, bitch!
Man, I haven't played GTA in a while. I think I should play GTA. Because now I'm craving GTA. I want to play. I want to shoot people. But I also want to exit. So we're going to exit now, okay? All right. All right. Well, that was GTA 5 with Helix Snake's mods. You can check them out on YouTube. Just Google Helix Snake. And you'll probably figure out how to get them from there. So... thank you, Helix, and stick around for just a little bit. We're going to do Call of Cthulhu Mario Edition and actually try to finish it this time, and then some other shit after that. So I'll be back in just a few minutes. Stick around. I will be right back.